worry. All the doors are locked. Nothing's getting in.
Sam, we need to contact the authorities. Tell them we're immune.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Nah, bro. We'd be like superheroes. We'd be like VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
The city's dead. LA's lost. Full quarantine. Our evacuation flight was shot down for fuck's sakes. I'm gonna fight my way out.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
They're slow and dumb. I know I can handle myself.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Check, check, and check. Looks like I'm ready to roll.
All right. It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give us some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really came for Emma, yeah? Literally walked into hell.
Should never have moved. It was just... I was young. Alright, use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Okay, cheers. This is a step up from using the cutlery.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have, too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Thanks, Carlos. This is an interesting thing you've created. I'm sure it'll be very handy. I'm gonna...
Thank you.
to make sure Emma's okay.
I've never seen anything like it. It's completely destabilized.
We're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
If I'm immune, then I'm contacting the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
Okay, well, that's his problem. I'm getting out of here.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Nah, we make our own way out.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Yeah, true.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Come on, we're going to escape. Was there a local evac center? Hmm?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
Robert really left a hole, huh?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Aren't they all? Look, I'm getting out of LA. End of.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
I'm gonna check out the local evac muster point at the Halperin Hotel. If there's help anywhere, it'll be there.
Yes, good. Exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately, okay?
I'll bring the cavalry, if there's any cavalry left.
They can land a helicopter right on the ground.
This was the evac route. This'll have them shambling my way. Hello? Did someone require Zompocalypse survival services?
Ha! Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Another kid? I'll have you know I'm a reasonably responsible adult.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
Okay, I'll bite. But thank you, thank you. No, really, you are too kind. Hey, stop that! Here now, this place is a bear pit. Oh, Jay. Always late to the party.
That you, kid? You find that girl?
Hey, nah, I was too slow.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Some damn fine work, kid. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
No fucking way! Soylent Mauve is a classic.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
Yeah, the grid's tripped all over the neighborhood. Maybe the whole city.
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
I'm no electrician, but how hard can it be? Look at me, Mum. I'm a Sparky, like Uncle Trevor.
Kid, you did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. To the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Now, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Nothing wrong with some blood on the rugs, as long as it's theirs. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Now, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. On me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Check that one. Someone around here has sticky fingers. I am no one. Threw my favorite maid to the zombies to get stone high. Oh, give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
Wow, what a wreck! Oh, I don't know about you.
but there's more than enough excitement for one day. Whoa! You got a minute?
A lot of great memories here. A lot of loving. A lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Well, Mom was partial to a Sunday afternoon with Curtis Sinclair. God rest her soul.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
The Jaunt residence is taking survivors. Emma was quite explicit.
Bring me your poor, your rake-wielding maniacs.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Yeah, well, Mr. Steele's no longer with us. Us being the living.
He's dead. Damn shame, the son of a bitch owed me money. Ah, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
I can chum you back to Emma's if you want. Mom would not be happy if I let you get munched.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get. Somebody up there likes me. Or maybe they can't stand me and they're doing everything in their power to keep me down here in hell.
All mine.
Hello. Is this a shortcut I see before me? Locked. Maybe a way inside from up top? There's the military gate on the evac route. Road blocked. Okay, map time. Don't want to be that idiot who got lost.
Okay, which of you lucky people has a key pass? Et voilà, le key card de home help.